crazy crowd we gather here.
I love the place. Oh, if Father could only see with what eclat I am upholding the professional dignity of the firm. Guy, I'm going to stay here and wait for my client.
Without me, Egbert, I'm going up to my room. I'll see you later. Uh-huh.
Well, I'll be here.
Pardon, you rang, sir?
Who, me? Yes. Why, my dear fellow, what is there here to ring with?
Pardon, sir, that's just a figure of speech.
Oh, uh-huh. Well, bring me, let me have a... There, you see, your figure of speech has made me forget entirely what I wanted.
Could it have been that you required crumpets?
No, I never ring for crumpets.
Would you be the kind of man who'd ring for a toasted scone, sir?
Scone? Well, now, No. Try me again.
Well, then, can you imagine yourself with a hankering for a nice gooseberry tart?
Oh, what an acid thought. Please.
No crumpets, no scones, no gooseberry tart. Well, that lands both of us in a cul-de-sac, don't it, sir?
Of course it does. I knew it would.
You know, I hate to leave you like this. You torn with doubts and me with my duty undischarged.
Oh, well, cheer up, old man, cheer up. It'll come to me.
Was it animal or vegetable, sir?
No.
Well, that leaves us mineral, don't it, sir? Now, sir, was it a bit of half and half, a noggin of ale, a pipkin of porter, a stoup of stout, or a beaker of beer?
Tea.
Tea? Well, isn't it a small world, sir?